Going to repair kitchen leaking tap. First, turn off its water connection. Next, I am removing its head. You can see a screw inside of it. Remove that screw. After that, remove its rotating head. Next, we remove this one. Reason of leaking problem is damage of this part. Bought new one, same size, and replacing. Fix back its head and fixing its screw. Next, turn on water connection. Now we can see no leaking problem found.